Howdy, folks. I'm Larry Lama. Now, you may be wondering why I can talk. Well, see, it's because this company called Zoother Corp has been experimenting on me. Everybody blames me for what happened. But it's not my fault, as you'll see.
Welcome to our llama farm today. My name's Daisy. I'll be your tour guide, introducing you to these fine llamas here. They're generally very good tempered, not necessarily that one though. They may bite or spit, so be careful. In a hurry, not a time. The pressure's
on. They're pushing, shoving. Come on, buddy. Yeah.
Look out, good. That one kind of looks spicy.
Oh, it bit me!
Oh my gosh! Are you okay? Oh my gosh!
Oh, I think. Ooh, it just munched one of my fingers or something. I'll be all right, though.
Okay, well, cool. Ooh. Okay. So, how do you like your llama farm, Mr. Zoother?
It's a lot nicer since there's some good help around. So, what are you up to this next Tuesday?
I'm not busy.
How about you and I grab some steak?
Yeah, that'd be great.
So, how are things on the llama farm?
Things at the farm have been going pretty well, actually.
Well, the llama should be doing a lot better. We've been making some genetic alterations that really kind of pump them up a bit.
Genetic alterations? On my llamas?
It's all for the good, believe me.
Does that have anything to do with what happened the other day to that boy on the field trip? In fact, look, I think that's him right there.
You can't drop the best thing that's ever happened to this town. I'm taking you with me.
Yo, mic check. Yeah, here you go. Oh, nah, he over here. Yeah, I heard he got that hot new thing. It's called
Switch.
Let's get it going. Hey!
Club girl, while you arrive naked, hit a howl, the veteran glide direct it. But don't download, go out and buy the record. Hey! Something sexy about a girl on the floor, all the friends around her. I mean, real clean, ain't got a touch or nothing. It ain't like I like a chick on chick or something. I'm just a sucker for a hot track. And you're drinking a chick to tell, stop that dance. It's a hop and a clap, flip it round. Now bring it on back, break it down. Now switch.
He's never gonna save you. He can do nothing.
Yes, he will. I know he will.
I'll save you, Senorita.
Stop him!
Okay!
Breathe, him out, we will totally destroy him.
I'll throw this rock at him. Let's go!
Let's go, yeah! Freeze him, Ice Mama!
Stop. Hammer time.
You can't touch this.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming to save me, Llama Boy.
No problem. I got a little something for you to remember me by.
What's going on?
Camera K3.
How about you and I grab some steak?
Rigma, you will totally destroy him.
I'm not saying my line before the water, right?
I'll save you! I will save you, senorita! I will save you, senorita! I will save you, senorita! Break it!